The Traffic and Road Safety Amendment Bill 2023 seeks to provide for a speed limit in the Act to ease the control of speed limit through the express penalty scheme as opposed to court prosecution as provided for under the Roads Act 2019 and to repeal Section 52 of the Roads Act 2019. The government has proposed insertion of a new clause on the speed limit in Section 119A in the Principal Act to give the powers to the Minister of Works and Transport to make regulations and prescribe speed limits in respect of all public roads or sections of public roads. Failure to comply with the regulations. The government has proposed a fine not exceeding 100 currency points or imprisonment not exceeding 3 years or both. One currency point is equivalent to 2 million shillings.
Our speaker begs to move that the bill entitled the Traffic and Road Safety Amendment Bill 2023 be read for the first time.
Finance Committee.
The Tax Procedures Code Amendment Bill 2023.
Madam Speaker, I beg to move that the Tax Procedures Code Amendment Bill 2023 be read for the first time.
The proposed amendment comes at the height of increased concern on road carnage in Uganda, with the December 2022 annual crime report by Uganda Police pointing to a 17% increase in the number of crashes reported in 2022 from 17,443 crashes in 2021 to 20,394 crashes in 2022. According to police, there are 20,394 crashes reported, out of which 3,901 were fatal, 10,776 were serious, and 5,717 were minor. Police recorded 6,130 cases for driving in excess of the prescribed speed out of 336,722 traffic offenses. And the police revealed that in 2022, there were 405,906,993 tickets issued, valued at 38.585 billion. In the same vein, government seeks to increase tax on betting claims.
Prize and Gaming Amendment Bill 2023.
Madam Speaker, I beg to move that the Lotteries and Gaming Amendment Bill 2023 be read for the first time.
Still in the proposed tax bills, the government wants digital companies to pay a 5% tax. The long-awaited threat by the government to impose a tax on digital companies may soon be realized, following a proposal by the Minister of Finance to impose a 5% tax on all digital companies deriving income from Uganda. The Income Tax Amendment Bill 2023, which was read by Amos Lugolobi, the Minister of State for Planning, government is proposing to insert a new clause in Section 86A of the Principal Act and impose a tax on non-residents providing digital services.
I beg to move that the bill entitled the Excise Duty Amendment Bill 2023 be read for the first time.
Please lay the bill is referred to the Committee of Finance.
The Income Tax Amendment Bill 2023.
Right, Honourable Speaker, I beg to move that the bill entitled the Income Tax Amendment Bill 2023 be read for the first time.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.